Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I continue my adventure in creation of this organic abstract oak trees, I usually use the same earthy palette with the metallic berry, antique bronze, 24 karat metallic gold, and so on. I will put all the colors and paint recipes in the description section below. And if you like my video, please give me a feedback. I always love to hear from you. And please subscribe, share, hit the notification bell to receive the notifications for upcoming videos. And I will put a nice relaxing music for you. Please enjoy and have a beautiful day.
Thank you. These are the dry results, and it dried phenomenally. Look at those definitions, all the colors are intact. It's not exactly a sunny day today in Florida, but I think you can see the metallics shimmering. Yeah, anyway, it's so amazing. Oh my God, I love it. I don't need to do nothing. No touch-ups with the brushes, no nothing. No, kind of popping the colors. Everything is nice and bright. Wow, I'm so happy. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I think this is my first success. This is, of course, Sarah Taylor's inspiration. Thank you so much. You can just play with this technique and make it your own. It's just really kind of like dive into your soul and just kind of dance with paints and designs. Whatever is coming and channeling through this canvas, through these paints, you just kind of breathe with it and really appreciate that inspiration. Hi Sarah, I hope you're watching this video. Anyway, okay guys, I hope you enjoyed, and of course please would be nice if you like, subscribe and share, and thank you for being here. Have a beautiful day. Bye.